In Gage County, six fire departments were battling a grass fire there. The blaze was south of Wymore near Highways 8 and 77. Deputies were urging people to be prepared to evacuate, and they asked farmers to bring their tractors and discs. The fire was put out by late this afternoon.